A switch is a device which is designed to interrupt the current flow in a circuit. In other words, it can make or break an electrical circuit. Every electrical and electronics application uses at least one switch to perform on and off operation for the device. So, the switches are the part of a control system, and without it, control operation cannot be achieved. A switch can perform two functions, namely fully on by closing its contact or fully off by opening its contacts. When the contacts of a switch are closed, the switch creates the closed path for current flow and hence load consume the power from source. When the contacts of a switch are open, no power will be consumed by the load. There are mainly two types of switches, mechanical switch and electrical switch. Mechanical switches require physical or manual contact with switch for operation. Electrical switches not require physical or manual contact. It has ability to perform operation. Electrical switches operate under the action of semiconductors. Mechanical switches further classify into different types of switches based on number of poles and throws. There are five types. 1. Single pole, single throw, SPST. 2. Single pole, double throw, SPDT. 3. Double pole, single throw, DPST. 4. Double pole, double throw, DPDT. 5. Intermediate switch. Mechanical switches can also be categories on the basis of holding the current state. There are two types, latch switch and momentary switch. The latch switch holds its state whether on or off until the new commands initiated this switch. And momentary switch holds the state only when the specific command is presented only. Latch switch and momentary switches are 8 types. 1. Push button switch. 2. Limit switch. 3. Pressure switch. 4. Float switch. 5. Temperature switch. 6. Toggle switch. 7. Rotary switch. 8. Joystick switch. SPST, single pole, single throw. The SPST is a basic on or off switch that is used to connect or break the connection between two terminals. The power supply for the low circuit is given by this switch. The application of SPST switch is light switch, and it is also called as a toggle switch. This type of switch has one input and one output. SPDT, single pole, double throw. The SPDT switch is a three-terminal switch. One terminal is used as input and remaining two terminals are used as outputs. It joins a mutual terminal to one or the other two terminals. The application of SPDT switch is mainly involved in a three-way circuit to turn on or off a light from two locations, like from the top and bottom for stairway. DPST, double pole, single throw. The DPST switch consists of two poles, that means it includes two identical switches located on side by side. This switch is operated by one single toggle, which means that two discrete circuits are controlled at a time through one push. DPDT, double pole, double throw. This switch is equal to two SPDT switches. It means two separate circuits. Connecting two inputs of each circuit to one of two outputs, the switch position controls the number of ways and from the two contacts, each contact can be routed. Intermediate switch. An intermediate switch is where three points control the same circuit. This is a very versatile switch and can be used for most lighting situation. But in reality, it is more expensive, so you would normally only use it when needed. That is when you have three switches controlling one light, then the middle one needs to be an intermediate. Push button switch. A push button switch to make switch allows electricity to flow between its two contacts when held in. When the button is released, the circuit is broken. This type of switch is also known as normally open switch. Limit switch. Limit switch are used for controlling machinery as part of a control system, as a safety interlocks or to count object passing a point. A limit switch is an electromechanical device that consists of an actuator mechanically linked to a set of contacts. When an object comes into contact with the actuator, the device operates the contacts to make or break an electrical connection. pressure switch. This type of switch consists of C-shaped diaphragm. According to pressure, this diaphragm is indicating pressure. These switches are used to sense pressure of air, water, or oil. In industrial application, this switch operates when pressure of a system is increased or decreased from set point. Float switch. A float switch is a type of level sensor, a device used to detect the level of liquid within a tank. The switch may be used to control a pump as an indicator and alarm or to control other devices. Temperature switch. This type of switches consists of temperature sensing devices like RTD and their most. This switch operates according to the value of measured temperature. Toggle switch. This type of switch is commonly used in household application to on and off electrical appliance. It has a level by which we can move up or down to on and off appliance. Rotary switch. This type of switch is used to connect one line with one of the many lines. Knob of multimeter, channel selector, range selector, metering device, band selector is communication devices are the examples of this type of switch. The switch is same as single pole multi-throw switch, but the arrangement of this switch is different. Joystick switch. A joystick switch is actuated by a lever free to move in more than one axis of motion. One or more of several switch contact mechanisms are actuated depending on which way the lever is pushed and sometimes by how far it is pushed. The circle and dot notation on the switch symbol represents the direction of joystick lever motion required to actuate the contact. Joystick hand switches are commonly used for crane and robot control. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.